I am Akantos. I'm beautiful.
I know of him. Your reputation precedes you.
Hi.
As does yours.
I'm Mr. Peely Atlantis.
We could use your advice in planning our
Akantos. I'm Odysseus. And you guys will, as always, do the work, and I will come when you're finished, and, you know...
That's a fine start.
Yeah.
What about the other armies? Ajax and I will keep our men in reserve.
I will not, you know, want to be Mr. Grease. I'm just one telling that. You know?
Yeah, sure. Sure, he wants, doesn't want to miss the Grease.
Sure not.
Yeah, and, you know, now,
There's no gold nearby. We'll need to find and take over one of Troy's mining operations.
Thank you, Sherlock.
Yes.
You have a special place in my army now, you know?
Oh, thank you. Thank you. I'm Sherlock.
Yeah, and you will take me to the gold mine.
What gold mine?
You talked about a gold mine.
Yeah, I know. Who are you?
I'm Mr. Atlantis. I'm glad you asked. And to prove I'm Mr. Atlantis, touch my biceps.
Okay. Oh my god. It's so strong, I can't even touch it.
You have to touch it. One time.
Atlantis, I can't.
You need to try, boy. If you want a special plate in my arm, you need to touch my biceps.
It's so hard.
You need to try, boy. I believe in you.
It's harder than it looks.
Oh my god. My biceps killed him.
Oh my god, Akantos. Why did you do that?
I didn't.
My biceps. It was my biceps. I didn't know it was so strong.
Oh my god, did you?
Did you improve your strength last time?
Yes, I.
You know, I trained harder than before, and I didn't know that my biceps would be that strong, and he wouldn't handle it.
Oh my god, Akantos, never let anyone touch your biceps ever again.
Oh my god.
That's oh my god. I don't know. I think I won't let anyone touch my pizzas unless he is ready. For the force. Maybe pretty ladies.
No, not even pretty ladies. That's for safety reasons. You understand?
Yeah, I understand. But who will honor my biceps? Who? Say to me. I have biceps too, so I will touch. Oh my god, would you do that?
Yeah, I will do that.
Okay, thank you, Odysseus. I will touch it right now.
It's so strong. Oh my god, I almost knocked me off the socks.
Yeah, it's strong, but I'm glad you're alive. Besides, you have a special place in my army now.
Thank you, Akantos, but I have a home army.
I am your army now. Right now, I'm pretty, and I need to look at my bow. Oh, yeah, I knew that. Needed to, you know, get the gold mine off the Trojans. What the poor Shelley talked about, you know. But right now, we need to get awesome guys. Yo. Oh, and restoration. No one needs restoration. You're healing from yourself, you know. I'm a part of the gold we need. Oh my god. No, let me end this. I know how to. No! Guys. No. Oh my strategist. Close quarters. Oh my god. Oh my god, he's so fast. Oh my god, there you go. Okay. Oh my god. Pretty lady, you need to. Oh my god, I did. Sorry, I have to do it. I need to get you away from there because when the others come, they'll die. Oh my god. I'm so sorry, guys.
No, it's all about Mr. Blanchard, right?
Yeah, it's all about me. And I'm so special. You know, I love myself. One chance, and I will warm up, pretty lady, and I'm doing this for you. Okay, oh my god. You know, I'm letting you go away, only because of you, pretty lady, and I'm warming up. And if I'm warming up, then you go.
No, I will never go!
Ah. Okay, I think we've waited long enough, so let's go. Let's go, guys! Oh my god, I'm so smart! That I found it!
No, I'm smart. I'm pretty. You're not. Okay, leave them alone. Leave the pretty lady.
You heard him. Pretty ladies are not to be attacked.
Yeah. You know, pretty ladies need to be rescued. They're dying out in these ages, so we need to spare every pretty lady we see, okay? Okay, Akatos. Understood.
Get here!
Mouth to mouth! She's dead, Akatos.
No! No, she's not dead! Not as long as my breath.
Are you kissing her?
No. I'm reanimating her. No, you're kissing her. No. Pretty lady, you're beautiful.
Guys, she's kissing her. Oh my god, look at him.
No.
I got this. You need to. Let's go.
No.
I can't just. I need to loosen your mouth now.
No.
I'm, you know, dragging you away. I can't just. Look me in the eye. I'm Mr. Beauty Atlantis and Tusker. Didn't need to die. Not like that. Not before kissing me. I know. I'm sorry to do that. But we was distracting you. You could have died. What? Yeah. And I'm so smart. What? I'm smart. You are Odysseus, but I'm smart. What? You really think that? Yeah.
Oh my god. I heard screams. But I think, you know, they're not doing anything up there, so I think we need to get some gold.
Yeah. Pretty lady, could you touch my biceps?
No! I never touch your biceps. It's so weak. It's so small. Go away! Oh. Why does it work with Mr. Atlantis every time?
So, yeah, after days of hunting this Gestapo's, we will stop hunting him. Okay, guys.
Yeah, you're Mr. Atlantis, right? Can I have an autograph?
Yeah, I give you one right to the chest.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, no problem.
Did you autograph him with your spear, right?
Yeah, I did. I do it with every fan. But some fans get more, some less.
Oh my god, the cantos.
I know. I'm special. But I'm not. I'm not like that. And you know.
Yeah, cantos.
Guys.
Okay. What is it?
You don't need restoration, son. Proceed.
What?
Yeah, I just wanted to say that to you. You know. Oh. Let's get this tower. I love to, cut off the towers with spears. That's logical. When you have a spear, you... Goddammit, make the tower.
Oh my god.
Yeah, that's Mr. Insane Logic. Yeah. We're destroying the Trojan Gate. Yeah. And then we're in for Mr. Quest.
Oh my god, I didn't think it was that easy. Here, Kentos, I
sense a trap. No, there is no trap. The Trojans are defeated easy. It's like that. Yeah. Oh, there's a door too. Oh my god, what? No, they're making... I know. I don't think we were doing the right thing, you know? I think we did bad to the Trojans and we must... Yeah, we... Why did we do that? We were so bad people. These Trojans were innocent. Why did we attack them? Yeah, exactly. We will apologize. Yeah. Hey, Catapult. We're sorry. We're sorry to attack you. We're sorry that we attacked you.
It's okay, Kentos, you know, you're nice people.
Yeah. What did you say? Not beautiful. By my biceps, Odysseus, destroy him. Oh my god, it was a trap. No. We make then 180 and then we'll finish him.
Follow them!
Okay, I'll give you one more chance to turn around, Trojans. Okay, Chancellor. Okay, guys, destroy them.
Yo. What are you doing, sir?
Oh my god, this is... We need to fight.
True, Kantos, we need to fight.
And now I'm going.
Kantos, what are you doing?
I'm sorry, Odysseus. One has to fight.
One has to message the others, you know.
You will understand. Yeah. I think he will understand. I think he's alright.
Kantos, when I get you.
Yeah. And now. Hey, guys, I'm sorry. Odysseus suddenly was laying on the ground and I couldn't help him. Now we need restoration, guys.
Oh my god, thank you, Kantos. Thank you that you're using restoration on us.
Yeah, I was only thinking for my men. I just wanted my men to be safe.
Oh my god, I'm so good, everyone. I'm so thankful that I'm in your army.
Yes. Yeah, son, I know that you're glad. Oh, because I'm such a good admiral. And we don't have gold. That's not good. That's not good. But we can make minotaurs. That's exactly as good. And your light, low light. I have a vision. door. And the door is closed. Oh my god, what do you see next? Okay, I see two towers. It's the Lord of the Rings. We need to get him. Oh my god. Oh my god, is it Sauron or Saruman? Yeah, we will. Oh, I don't know. We will see. When we get in the door, we need to capture the ring and get it to the Vulcan. To Mr. Spock, you know. What? Who is Mr. Spock? You don't want to know. Just need to know that his brain is almost as strong as my biceps. Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't understand. No, it's over any comprehension. What you saw. Yeah. Say hello. Oh my god. This dude.
You'll never get me. I'm so fast. Oh my.
Not so fast this time. Hiya, Chantos. Hiya, the Minotaurs. And we're helping you.
Yeah, I'm honored, Minotaurs.
Chantos.
Mr. Atlantis, I'm very honored by you, Minotaurs. Yeah, I'm so confident now. Yeah, I can throw people twice as much. And we need some riders. Some horsemen. You know horsemen. I mean horsemen. Not riders. Horsemen.
What was that weird sentence?
I'm smart. And I look in my book. Oh my god, I need to train an army.
You already got one, I can use.
Yeah. But no army is something against my biceps. And who's shouting over there?
Oh my god! We need to defend Haven!
Oh my god! Why are the Greens fighting back? I thought they were.
There's an enemy settlement nearby.
Oh my god, an enemy settlement. Innocent people. We must destroy it right now.
Is that cruel?
No. It's a release for them. We will send them to Bodyland, okay? They're happy there.
Okay. Thank you, Kento.
You're welcome. Pretty nice shape, lady.
We need to rescue first.
Yeah. And because you had the idea, you will go.
What? Hello?
I trust you. I promise my spirit will protect you.
Okay.
Okay, I will try, Arcadius. Farewell. Now go back.
Did you say?
Come back. You're safe. Yeah. I'm Arcadius. I'm special. care, but, you know, there's a sheep, and right now, the sheep to go to our base. That's very important, you know?
Oh my god.
You know, that's very cruel, but I wasn't looking, so it doesn't matter.
Oh my god,
how'd the tower go? Yeah, now he can't attack us. I will go to the tower. No, you can't go up the tower, it's locked, but we can make it fall. Yeah. Okay, guys. You know, maybe, but maybe we could make a settlement here and make a little, you know, park with. Certain entertainment structures
like what?
Like tournament hall or card game shop or something like that.
Oh, sounds great. I want
a grass hole. Grass hole? Yeah, to eat. I want to eat. Yeah, we can do it, but now we need to rescue Odysseus. I always said that, but you guys didn't want to listen. We need to rescue Odysseus.
Well, we will go to the countries now. It's time. Okay. Oh my god, the chiefs. I think he wants them to base.
Yeah, and because I had that plan, I will go the other way. You will go left, and I will go right, because I'm awesome, and I want to, you know, let Odysseus be thankful later. Because I was rescuing him. So, oh my god. You don't do that to a pretty lady.
Oh my god, I can't. I almost died.
Oh my god. Are that tears? Or is that blood? Don't worry, pretty lady. When that's over, I will go out with you for a dinner.
Oh my god, I can't. I'm so glad my wound's almost healed. I will work again.
Yeah, that works every time. Oh. So, the strong army goes right with me, and the weak, the heroic army, will go left to Odysseus. In that way, he can thank me later. Where are we going? We need to go there.
Cantos. Our Cantos.
Oh my god, what about time?
Where is our Cantos? I'm sorry, he went right. What? He went right?
Why did you do that?
Because he said you can thank him later. What? For what? For rescuing you.
What?
You know, it was his fault that I was, that I died. His fault.
Oh my god, I need to dodge. I need to dodge. Oh my god, my skills.
Yeah. I'm so smart. I'm so dodgy. Okay, guys. We need, right now, what we need is a snack. I need a chocolate muffin. Choco muffin with cream and cheese, and I think we're lost. Oh yeah, attack him.
Oh my god, a surprise attack, I can't move.
Yeah, make him move.
You know, you're too
just do it. I'm so special.
Not again?
I need to help them, guys. I don't think we'll make it. But it was an honor to fight with Mr. Atlantis.
Oh, my God. I've lost. Help.
Oh, my God. I feel it. We need to help Odysseus. I feel it. How do you know? I heard him scream. Yeah, you said your own name. And now you're lying again. Oh my god, I'm going over. Stop it, Akantos. Right now. Oh, sorry. I couldn't resist. Sorry. It's okay, Akantos, but don't do it again.
We need more men. Houses.
I need to build houses. I don't know why. Some telepathic connection set me to build houses. Maybe from the gods. Don't worry, Odysseus. I sent a message.
What? What are you talking about?
I'm a telepathic. Everything I think goes from my biceps. And goes to the people, I think.
What?
Yeah. You know, that's a little secret, but when you train your biceps enough, you get telepathic powers. Oh my god. That's... I think it's from the gods. No, it's from my biceps. It's not because I prayed to Zeus. Oh. Zeus now. Yeah. We're praying to Zeus.
Yeah, we're praying to Zeus. Why you ask?
No, not why. No. Zeus, it's your part to die.
Akantos, I will rescue you.
Yeah. Do what I would have done. I would have rescued you too. I don't know. I think they should have returned by now. But they've not. Why?
You know what I think?
What do you think?
I think. And I'm very good at, you know, concluding. I think they went to KFC.
Oh my god. Do you really think it's that bad?
Yeah, I think. We need to take matter in our own hands, guys. Right now, I am the new general. I am leading. I am awesome, and you don't need the Akantos anymore.
Okay. But he's Mr. Atlantis.
No. I'm so smart. Oh my god. Damn it. Okay. Bye. I will see you later.
Oh my god. Thank you for...
Oh my god. So, the plan is we rescue the heroes. I'm so smart. I said it 1,000 times. No, I'm so smart, and you shut up.
What? You. That's bad speech, man.
I don't. Go back. I'm smart, and I don't need Akantos. I can do it on my own. You see.
I don't need Akantos.
Oh my god, he's so blinded. Lord of this is I am right. No. I'm not. I'm sorry. I... It's okay, Odysseus. Everyone dies sometimes. But some people are not gonna make it.
Yeah.
I know. I know. What?
How did I die here? I don't remember. I don't remember. Is it a sign of the gods? Oh my god.
A hero has fallen.
I think I should go. Yo! Don't worry, I will rescue you. Yay! A good guy. A good guy.
Oh my god.
Can't wait.
Yeah, Odysseus, I will catch you later, okay? Right now I need to go for a little boys, so you will excuse me. he will understand, I'm sure. I'm so angry at him. Yeah, he will understand. He will... Oh, what are you doing here? You're just the right time. We need someone like you. Someone like you. You know, I said it once, I would say it twice. We need villagers. I always said that. Why didn't you hear to me? I'm not in charge here. I'm just a hoplite. Doesn't matter. Why didn't you hear? You know, I always said it. More villagers. I said every time I go to sleep. And you didn't hear. Oh, I'm sorry, Akentos. That's good, boy. That's good. But it's fine. It's fine. I'm Mr. Atlantis. I'm smart. And you're not. And that's okay.
Did you say?
No. No, I didn't say it. I didn't say it. It's just your imagination. I didn't say that. It's just your imagination. You imagined that I said that you're not smart. Oh my god, that makes sense. It's everything only imagination. Yeah. Yeah, right. And then... Oh my god, it's everything imagination, so I can touch your biceps. Oh, no, my biceps is the only thing that's real. I'm sorry. Oh my god. Poor boy, he didn't know the truth till then. Yeah. I will miss him. My biceps will miss him. And his touch. His lovely fingers. When they crumble under the might of my biceps. May you have a gold coin to go to Ponyland. Otherwise, may the biceps be with you. Always.
Oh my god. I don't have any work. So I'm screwed. Dang it.
Yeah. And that's why Mr. Pony Brony made this happen. And what's about Mr. Canister? Yeah, Mr. Canister. Oh, that's another story. Yeah, I loved it too. Mr. Canister is a synonym for a guy. There's a canister with him. Yeah. Oh my god. Why does he do that? Yeah. Because he loves canisters, you know? And every time someone asks him, he drops the canister and he's gone.
He's gone? Where is he gone?
He's gone, simply gone. He was never found again.
Oh my god, how is that possible?
Yeah, you know, because of the canister. When you let it fall, there is a how to say that? There's an opening in another dimension, and the guy disappears in the other dimension and lives there for the rest of his life. Oh my god, does he want to live there? No. So, what you learn about the story of Mr. Canister is never drop a canister unless you want to live in another dimension for the rest of your life. Oh my god, thank you for telling me that. I almost dropped once a canister. Oh my god, you're so lucky you're still here, boy. So lucky. Oh my god, oh my god. My life. Oh my god. I'm so glad I'm here. Oh. Yeah. Otherwise, you would have been in the pony land. Yeah, I shouldn't tell them that he died because the canister fell on his foot. And the canister was weighted 90 tons. But maybe they don't need to know. The only thing they should know is that canisters are bad. Yeah. And that this is a smart guy. So he will wait. I love Odysseus. He's so patient. You know, if I was laying there, I would have, you know, said to him long ago that he should rescue me. But this is so patient with me. Yeah, I love that guy. You know, if everyone in the world was so tolerant like him, the world would be a better place. Yeah, no one would have to fight. Yeah. And everyone could touch my biceps like that. You know, I am smart. And you are. One moment. The guys on the gold mine. We maybe need to secure them. I have the master strat, you know, so let's go. Oh my god, it's so dark in here.
Don't worry, I have a torch.
Oh my god, maybe there are enemies.
No. They're not seeing us in the bar. We can hide.
I hope you're right, because if not, we're all lost.
No. We're not lost. No.
I want to see Mr. Atlantis right now. I'm still here. I'm still alive. Hey, guy, I'm still alive. I'm the admiral now. Oh my god, you've got a special horse.
Yeah, you're Admiral Wild Cantus is gone.
Yeah. Hey, Odysseus. Hey, Cantus, what took you so long? You know, I had to discuss important things with my guys. You know, I needed to discuss other dimensions and other scientific things. Oh my god. About the other dimension, you know. When you drop a canister, you enter another dimension.
That's not true. I dropped a canister once and it didn't happen.
Yeah, but it only didn't happen because the canister wasn't heavy enough.
Oh my god. Maybe you're right.
Yeah, I'm always right. Because I'm fighting. Multitasking man. I look in my book.
Oh my god, he's so nice. He's so smart. He can look at this book and fight.
Yeah.
you're, you know, at first I thought you were egoistic and so on, but, you know, ha.
No, I'm getting spiked.
You know, that's not nice to fight men that show their back to you, you know? That's not nice. Okay, oh my god, tell the police what happened to her.
Assistance.
What do you do? Okay, that's taking too long. We will make that on our own. Yeah. Oh my god, this door. It's a beautiful, like in my vision.
Oh my god. You're from the gods of candles?
Yeah. And, oh my god, I can't stay with you guys. I'm sorry. But you will die. And I will survive. You know, and
a hero has fallen.
Right now, it was necessary. It was good use. Oh my god. Maybe not. Maybe I should have worked on them first. Okay. So, I yeah, what is it? I what do you want to say? I will need you. Okay guys, no, okay, you know, we will let him lead and then he will die from himself. Because the leader's always in front. Okay, you will lead us. You're a smart guy. Yeah, I'm smart. Oh, yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah. And you will get to Akantos and send him a message. Yeah. Hey, I didn't say you want to say to him. Oh my god. He's a hero. He's leading them away from us. He's buying us time. What a heroic time. Oh my god. He's not.
Get in.
Oh my god. That's so heavy. I don't know what to do. So, maybe we need an archery, because we have so much wood, you know? Maybe. Okay. I have a plan, but I need to get out alive. So, let's go. Okay. Now, what we need is an archery, right?
Oh my god, we really need gold. So,
we need to escort some villagers. Yeah.
And I'm still alive. I can't believe it.
Okay. We need to rush that door fast.
A hero has fallen.
Oh my god. So, we need to make that door right now. Don't have enough men. That's a problem.
We will fight to the end. Okay, guys, we will make an heroic fight. It's not heroic. We should have improved ourselves. No. We don't need armor. We are heroic. We are heroic. Right. Okay. We need Akantos and his plan. Yeah. Surround them. Okay, guys. I know you need me. Oh my god. Oh my god. Don't stay. Get away. Don't stay. Oh my god. We really need an army right now. I never forget that I said at the beginning that we need an army. They're following us. Right. They're following us. We need bows. More bows. Oh my god. We need to rescue this ice. Oh. I'm so smart. I trust you. So, I need flesh. I need food, guys. Work for food. So he's smart. I'm smart. Hey, there's always. Hey, Akantos. Long time ago, you know, you said it would be easy. I did say that. Yeah, you said that not in this tone, but I didn't say that. Never mentioned something like that. Never my speech, no. I didn't say it. Never. Okay, guys. I have the master plan. But first, we need to build up our inner man. So, look at the pretty lady on the twist, okay? And she has to recognize him. So, look at the pretty lady and do the twist. Look at her and do the twist. Look at her.
Akantos! No!
Pretty lady. This is a matter about life and death, okay? And we need to look at you and turn away again. That's important. Otherwise, all the soldiers will die. You don't want that, right?
No, I don't want that.
So, you will do as if
you are not seeing us, looking at you and looking away. Okay.
Okay. Get away, Mark.
Yeah, look at the pretty lady and do the twist. And right now, you have so much strength in you that you will fight like
what?
Like Mr. Dentist. Without his beauty. But at least with a partial part of his biceps.
Oh my god, I'm so strong, I'm so strong.
Yeah. And we will make a distraction. Yeah, a distraction. We will make a distraction. Right. We will do that.
That's a good idea.
Yeah, because you think it's a good idea. I trust you to make the distraction for me.
What?
Yeah, you heard me. You will take a partial part of our men. Not many. Four. And then you will attack from one side. And I will attack from the other. And you will, you know, make them go away. And I will break through their doors. And then I will claim the title of Mr. Breeze.
Yeah. Yeah, like a memorized. Because he wants to be Mr. Breeze, but you know, this guy lets us work and he chills back in his apartment. I don't like that.
Yeah, he thinks we're doing all the work without claiming the title of Mr. Mr. Breeze. Mr. Atlantis will claim also the title of Mr. Breeze. And I don't do it for myself, I do it for the ladies.
Oh my god, you're so selfless, Akantos. You're such a good man.
Yeah, I know. Odysseus may not see our victory, but he will feel it in his heart. Maybe because the spears will spike him, but maybe he will feel it telepathically. Okay, guys, it's time. So let's go. Odysseus, you know.
Yes, Akantos. I will do my best, man. I will think this works. So, guys. Oh my god. You're already following us. What is happening? Pretend that. Oh my god. I can't ignore them anymore. So, don't turn around, guys. Don't turn around. One who turns around is dead. Why are you doing that?
On me, guys, we're straight attacking the game.
Oh my god, don't turn around.
So, we're playing a little game, okay?
Yeah, I love games.
Okay, this game
is called Turn Around and Die. Oh my god, I don't like this game. You know, me neither, but I have a better plan. Attack the door. Be victorious.
Oh my god, I'm so awesome. You know, Hoplite, that was all part of my plan, because right now my men are screwing your door.
Oh my god, no! You tricked us all!
Yeah, but I'm Mr. Atlantis. I can do that. I'm a hero.